Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In this Arabic class, you are going to learn al-kalimatu al-munasibah. You are going to learn suitable words. That is instances or situations that we often find ourselves in. We are going to learn the suitable words that we should use in these situations. In this class, you are going to learn 40 phrases or 40 Arabic sentences that are very beneficial and will benefit every beginner of Arabic language. The lessons are so analyzed that you are going to benefit a lot at the end of the class, inshallah. Today, you are going to see another set of 40 words that are very important in your journey to Arabic fluency, and we are going to start right now. Firstly, Salamu alaikum. Salamu alaikum. Salamun alaikum is a very common phrase that is used to greet in Islam in particular. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَإِذَا حُيِّيتُم بِتَحِيَّةٍ فَحَيُّ بِأَحْسَنِ مِنْهَا أَوْ رُدُّوهَا. When you are greeted with a sentence, with a phrase, then you greet them with something that is better. When someone says Salamu alaikum to you, you say wa alaykumus salam. Then when the person says salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah, you say wa alaykumus salam wa rahmatullah. When someone says salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, you reply by saying wa alaykumus salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Aw ahsan minha, if you want to make it better, when they say one, you say two phrases. When someone says salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, and you want to increase, you say wa alaykum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh wa maghfiratuh. Barakallahu fikum. So the first thing is salamun alaykum. Salamun alaykum, which means peace be upon you. Then the second one is marhaban. Marhaban. Marhaban is a statement which means welcome. Marhaban, you are welcome. Marhaban, ahlan wa sahlan. Ahlan wa sahlan. Welcome. Marhaban. Marhaban ila hadha ad-dars. Marhaban ila hadha ad-dars al-jadid fi al-mufradati al-arabiyya. You are welcome to this new class in Arabic vocabularies. Barakallahu fikum. Then the next one is statement of greeting person early in the morning. You say sabahul khair. Sabahu, sabahu means money. Then you say sabahul khairi, good money. It is said or recommended that we say sabahakallahu bi khairin. Sabahakallahu bi khairin, which means may God make you to witness good money. Then when you meet someone in the evening or later part of the day, you say masa'ul khairi. Masa'u means evening. Fil masa', in the evening. Masa'ul khair means good evening. I can say Masakallahu bi khair. May Allah make you witness good evening. Then the next word is a word that you use to inquire about the hal, the state of being of somebody. When you say kaifa, kaifa, which means how. If I say kaifa haluka, it means how is your hal, and hal means state of being or condition. How is your well-being? Kaifa haluka. I can say kaifa ahluka. Kaifa ahluka. Ahlu is family. When I say kaifa ahluka, how is your family? I hope they are doing fine. Then the next word is masmuk. Masmuk. Masmuk is used to ask about the name of somebody. Masmuka ya akhi. What is your name, my friend? Masmu abika. What is the name of your father? Masmu madrasatika. What is the name of your school? Masmu walidik. What is the name of your father? Masmu waladika al-awwal. What is the name of your first son? Barakallahu fikum. Then I say, ismi, my name. Ismi, my name, Abdullah. My name is Abdullah. My name Siraj Abdul Fattah. My name is Siraj Abdul Fattah. My name is me. Masmuka. Hakada takul. Then ana min, ana, it means I, min means from. This is used to indicate the place from which someone is. I can say anta min Lagos, you are from Lagos. Anta min America, you are from America. Anta min al madrasa, you are from the school. I can say ana min Nigeria, I am from Nigeria. Ana Nigerian, I'm a Nigerian. Ana min London, I am from London. Then the next one is uhibbuka. Uhibbuka fillah. Uhibbuka fillah, I love you for the sake of Allah. Uhibbuk, I love you. Uhibbuka fillah, I love you for the sake of Allah subhana. Uhibbuka wallahi uhibbuka li'annaka da'ima tushahid hadha al-video. I love you because you always watch my video. What estafidu minhu, and you benefit a lot from it. If so, subscribe to the channel if you are new here and press the like button. Then you share the video so that liyuballighu shahid al-ghaib, so that you can inform others about this beneficial content. Then the next one, min fadlik, please. Min fadlik, welcome. Min fadlika, please. Min fadlika ya ustad, indi su'al. Please, O teacher, I have a question. Min fadlika ya ustad, please, O ustad, ana uridu al-khuruja, I want to go out, li aqdiya hajatan, in order to answer the call of nature. Then the next one, tafaddal, 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 tafaddal ila al-fasli, you are welcome to the class. Tafaddal can mean please, tafaddal can means welcome, tafaddal can means approval, tafaddal can means approval. For instance, ustad, ayya ustad, uridu al-khuruja, tafaddal, I want to go out, tafaddal, then you are permitted to do. Then a'id, a'id, min fadlika means please, min fadlika means please. Then when we say a'id, it means repeat. A'id, a'id ad-dars, a'id ad-darsa ya ustad, o ustad, repeat the class. Ana la afhamu jayidan, I don't understand very well. La afhamu jayidan, you are going to see la afhamu, la afhamu. Then we say fahimtu, fahimtu ad-darsa jayidan, I understand the class very well. Fahimta ad-darsa jayidan, you understood the class very well. Hal fahimtu, do I understand? Hal fahimta, do you understand? Then we say la, no, ma afham, I don't understand. Na'am fahimtu, na'am fahimtu, na'am means yes fahimtu. La afham, I don't understand. La afham, I don't understand. Then la bas, la bas, la bas, ya sheikh, la bas, no problem, no problem. La bas, la dair, la mushkila, ma fihi mushkila. Then the next one, insha'Allah, insha'Allah, in, if, sha'a, wants Allah, if Allah wills, if Allah wills, insha'Allah. Then the next one, ahtaju means I need, hajatun is need, hajatun is need. Ahtaju, ihtaja, ihtaju, ihtijaj, ahtaj, I need, ahtaju qalaman, I need a pen, ahtaju ustadan, I need a teacher, ahtaju waladan, I need a boy. Then urid, I want, uridu qalaman, I want a pen, uridu dawa, I want light, uridu ad-daqiqa, I want the minute. Then the next one, mahada, mahada, mahada biyadi, what is this in my hand? Mahada, hada qalamun, this is a pen. Mahada, mahada, hadhihi qalansuwa, this is a. Mahua, mahua, what it, what is, mahua, mahua, mahua smuk, what is your name? Mahua, 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 what is? Then kam, how many, how? Kam adada tulab, kam adada tulab, what is the number of the student? Fil fasli, in the class. Kam umrak, what is your age? What is your age? How old are you? Kam minan nas mawjudun, how many people are available? Then kaifa means how, as we have said, kaifa asilu, kaifa wasala yasilu, asilu means arrive. Kaifa asilu ila madrasatika, kaifa asilu ila madrasatika, how can I get to your school? Kaifa asilu ila madrasatika, How can I get to your school? كيف أجد مساعدتك? كيف أجد? أجد means see. I see. وجد يجد. I see. كيف أجد منك مساعدتك? How can I see help from you? هنا here. هناك there. هنا أتكلم. Hey, I'm talking here. أتكلم هنا. I'm talking here. تكلمت هناك أمس. I spoke over there yesterday. رخيص. هذا القلم رخيص. This pen is very cheap. وذلك غالي. And that one is very expensive. It's very expensive. Then I say جيد. Good. جيد. هذا جيد. This is good. Then سيء. This is bad. سيء. Bad. Then the next one. آسفون. آسفون. I'm sorry. آسفون. I'm sorry. آسفون. I'm sorry. Then مهلا. Take it easy. Calmly. مهلا. Take it easy. أبيض. أبيض means white. القلنسوة بيضاء. White. أسود. Black. أبيض. أبيض. White. أسود. Black. أزرق. Blue. أزرق. Blue. Then أخضر. Green. هذا اللباس أخضر. This cloth is green. Then أحمر. أحمر means red. أحمر. Red. Then this one أصفر. أصفر means yellow. Then مع السلامة. مع السلامة. بدأنا بالسلام ونغادر مع السلام. Or we are living with السلام. السلام means bye. السلام means bye. But usually we say السلام عليكم to bien people, good departure. السلام عليكم والسلام. مع السلام. بالسلام. They all means goodbye. So these are 40 new words that when you understand them as beginner, you are going to speak Arabic fluently. That marks the end of the class today, and we shall meet in the next class. بإذن الله تعالى. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أحسنتم.